The OKCPS leaders expected to finalize details for an upcoming bond election that would let voters decide how the district should spend $900 million. Capitol Hill, John Marshall, and Taft are just some schools in serious need of upgrades. They would be in line to get some big boosts from the district. For example, Capitol Hill would be set to receive an entirely new middle and high school. That meeting is set for noon today.